I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I should get dressed before going downstairs.
What's up? Who's my third viewer? What's poppin'? You don't know what I'm doing.
You hear yourself through my TV?
Dad!
Hey, Dad! Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Never mind, I'll do it.
I'm sorry, I just wasn't thinking.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem. Leave it to me. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it. I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
When are Jason's friends coming?
About 2 p.m.
Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
I'm just checking that it still works.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Dad, are you gonna come and play with us?
Come on!
Okay.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've gotta eat, because your friends are gonna be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! I want to do the helicopter.
It's my turn now.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
No!
Attack!
Whoa!
Food's ready, kids. You come in. Thanks for your help. I took care of the plates myself while you were playing with the kids. Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead, and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen.
Yo, what's up? Who's my third viewer? What's poppin', brother?
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I don't know who my third viewer is. Yo, what's up?
Oh.
to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
To try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, watch where you're going!
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, are you nuts?
Jason!
What's your problem?
Jason! 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 Jason!
Watch it!
Jason!
Hey!
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Ow!
Jason!
Hey man, what's your problem?
Shit!
Jason!
Dad!
Yo, bro, did you see that run? Did you see that run?
How did Jason get hit? Ethan was right in front of the car.
I don't know, dude. Did you see that run, though? Did you see that run?
That echo for me,
dude. I have my mic unmuted, dude. There's a third. There's a third person in here, dude. I gotta talk to them, dude. Bro, there's a third person, dude. What am I supposed to do? Just ignore him? He like.
Sean.
Hi, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad. Dad, why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
All right. I'm sorry.
Why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
All right. I'm sorry. Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet. Dad, why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
No, I think you've watched enough TV for today.
Please, Dad, just a little while longer.
All right, I'm sorry. Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
All right, I'll come back a little later. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things are going.
Nothing special.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children had never been seen again.
stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
Sean, it's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay? Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming! Why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thank you. Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope, can't say it does. Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want? A freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh, yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
I bought 10 minutes of your time, didn't I? All I ask is that you use that time to answer some questions.
You want to pay me to tell you about my son? Is that it? You can buy my body, Mr. Shelby, but my son is not for sale. Get out of here. Get the fuck out!
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser! You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Oh!
Are you all right?
To tell you the truth, I remember having felt better. Oh. Who was that guy?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent. I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
In any case, he packs a good right hook.
Mr. Shelby.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's the first episode. I'm gonna leave it up here. Thank you all for watching. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Good man.
Bro, are you starting a YouTube channel?